caught this guy in the backyard and I knew just what to do with him. This is just a local pond that we go to. It's got bass and bluegill and we fish a lot. Okay, now kind of like fling him off just a little bit.
Fling him off a little bit?
Yeah. Where'd he go?
Gone.
He's gone. Oh, but he's still there.
The bluegill. Went for a big one.
We need a catfish to come up.
Something's come up. Now they're tearing him apart now. Yep. Look at my size bluegill in here. He's drowned.
Geez, they're like piranhas.
Yeah, he's over to the left now.
Not quite what I was expecting, but still kind of cool.
I just because of a bigger bass or something.
Yeah.